एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर वीडियो सेशंस और विद सब्जेक्ट में चैप्टर 10। लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द पेरीमीटर्स ऑफ ए डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फिगर्स लाइक ट्रायंगल्स, रेक्टेंगल्स, स्क्वायर्स। नाउ टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द एरिया। टुडेस टॉपिक इज व्हाट? एरिया। ओके, टुडेस टॉपिक इज एरिया। देन व्हाट इज एरिया? एरिया मींस व्हाट? व्हेन वी बट्स हैंग अ सेंचुरी और पुट इट, वी विल बी फाइंड द सीनरी, सम पार्ट ऑफ द सिमिलर्स चिल्ड्रंस। ओके, सी एरिया, एरिया मींस व्हाट? The figures called, there we, when we draw a figure is there, here is the figure, is this a figure? Okay, in these figures, the part covered by figure, that means here is the boundary of the figure, see, here, these are the words, boundary of the figure, and the boundary cover parts, boundary is cover which parts? Boundary is cover these parts, okay, boundary is cover the this part is known as what? Area. Then the bound cover is part, then what is called area? What we can say in the area? The part of the wall or covered by the scenery. Okay, then the part of the wall or the, we can say also wall, the or the cover of the boundary, the covered by the boundary is called the area of the figure. Okay, the part covered by the figure is called area. See, here the figure is cover which parts? The cover is, that means the figure is cover which parts? Here is the boundary, that means it's only cover these areas. Okay, and this area is known as the area, and this part of the figure is called area. We can only find the area of the words closed figure. That figure was closed. When if you saw in your home, when your home arounds, we get a boundary. क्या करते हैं हम लोग, हमारे घर के चारों तरफ एक बाउंड्री दिया होता है, उसी बाउंड्री को देख के हम लोग पता चलता है क्या करते हैं कि हमारा एरिया है, हमारा प्लेस है। तो वही कवर प्लेस, दैट मीन दैट कवर प्लेस इज नॉन एज द एरिया ऑफ द फिगर्स। ओके, नाउ क्लियर अबाउट द एरिया? नाउ वी नो अबाउट द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल एंड एरिया ऑफ स्क्वायर। फर्स्ट नो अबाउट द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगल, एरिया ऑफ rectangles. Okay, rectangle, what is rectangle? Already know the quadrilaterals having opposite sides are equal and parallel and each angle is 90 degree, that is known as the rectangles. Then first you know about the rectangles. What is rectangles? These one is rectangles, here this side is equal to this side. Okay, here three sides is there. Now then we can see it is a rectangle. Okay, then here is the area, then this side is known as the length. Length, and this side is known as the breadth. Okay, length and breadth. Then here two lengths, two breadth, and their opposite sides are equal and parallel. So you can say the area of rectangle equal to length into breadth. That means L into B. We can easily find the area of rectangles with taking the answers length into what? Breadth. That means length into breadth. When we take an examples, now we find know the about the rectangles. Okay, the area of rectangle equal to L into B, length into breadth. Now area of square. What is square? Square is in quadrilaterals that have first all sides are equal. Each angle is 90 degree. Then their length is all sides are length equal. So next, we know about the area of square. Okay, we know that already about the square. Area of square. First, we draw a square. What is called a square? You know that the quadrilaterals having all sides are equal. It means if this side is 5, then 5, then 5, then 5. Then we can say that the area of a square, that means which is the boundary covered by the which part, then this part is an area of a square. And what is the formula of area? Let's see, each side are equal, then side into sides. Then we can say that area of square equal to side into side, because of side square or side square. Easily we can use these two formulas and find the area of square and area of rectangle. Area of opposite square is the 1 centimeter square to 1 square. This is known as the square meters. Okay. Now we'll take an examples for the what's area. How can you find the area and this? Here some two figures is given. Suppose one figures here is the rectangles. Figure one and figure two. Here side equal to 5 cm. Here length is 6 cm and 4 cm. Okay. Then how can you find the area? So this figure one. Then find the area. Okay. Area of figure one. Area of figure one, we know that the area is look like a which type of quadrilateral rectangles, and we know that the area of rectangle equal to length into breadth. So we can find area of figure one equal to a into b. Their length is 6 cm and breadth is 4 cm. Then 6 × 24 cm². Always you have to write the area and should be meter square. Okay, centimeter square. So can multiply. Now can we see area of figure 2? Area of figure 2 is 2 is what? Square. Area of figure 2 is what? Square. Then we know there is a square. Area of square equal to what? C. Then we know that area of square. Area of square equal to what? Side into side. Side into side. This means here side is what? 5 cm. We can write also 5 cm. Okay, means 1 cm, 1 is 5 cm. Each side is 5 cm. Okay, now then we multiply what's 5 × 5 equal to 25 cm square. That means 5 cm square. Clear about it? How can find it? Now we learn area and what of a rectangle and area of a what? Square. Now we take in units and find the area. And now take in how can we find the okay? Then consult an atlas. Then find the land of A in 5 foot states. And you can easily when you take the 5 foot states. Now we know about the units of length and units of area. How can you find the first thing about the units of length and units of area? Now we learn about the what formula of area of a rectangle and area of a square. Now you learn about the words conversion tables. Okay, this one is conversion table. Conversion table. Conversion table for towards units of length. First, you know about the units of unit of length. Okay, unit of length. That means how can we change into units? Unit of length. See where 1 cm. You know that 1 cm. If we change into millimeter, then what? 1 cm equal to 10 mm. 1 meter. That means if we write 1 meter. 1 meter equal to 100 cm. After meters, first centimeters, then meters, then decameters. Then 1 dm. Decameter is represented. Dm means what? Decameter. Okay, 1 decameter equal to 10 meter. That means 10 cm. Okay, 10 cm. 1 dm equal to 10 cm. Now 1 dm. 1 dm. That means 1 dm. That is the 10 meters. 10 meters and 1 kilometers equal to, you know, that's 1 kilometer equal to what? 1000 meter. Already you know about it. Now see, 1 cm 100 cm. 1 meter 100 cm. 1 decameters. Then decameters of 10 cm. 1 dm decameters equal to 10 meters. And 1 kilometers equal to 1000 meters. It is the what's units of length. Now you know about the units of area. How can we convert the units of area? Units of area. How can we convert the units of area? So when always area is write as a square. Okay, square centimeter. 1 square cm. Square means what? It's multiplied into 2 times. Then here 10. 10 is multiplied 2 times. Then if you can write it, 10 × 10 equal to 100 mm² square or 100 meters, 100 square meters. Okay. Now in number questions 2, well, what is here? 1 meter. After 1 centimeter, then comes 1 meter equal to 100 centimeter. Then 100 is multiplied how many times? 2 times. Then 100 into 100 equal to 1000. And you can write that what? 1 square meter equal to what? 1 meter equal to what? 100 centimeter. So 1 square meter, that means it's square, that means 2 times. Then 100 is multiplied to 10, then it should be 10,000 what? Square centimeter. Square centimeter, if you write like this is square or this is square, both the radius is same, then you know that. If you write square centimeter or millimeter square, both have the same. Don't confuse about it. Why? Because in one number write like this and another number like this. If you know the two things, that is two things, same value and same means, no problem. If you write like that or write like this, both have the same. Okay, now we know about first 1 meter equal to 1 square meter equal to 10,000 square centimeter. Okay, now next one is what? 1 dm. 1 dm equal to 100 square meter, because here the 1 dm equal to 10 centimeter. We write 1 dm. 1 dm equal to now can be 10 centimeter. If we 1 dm, that means here 1 dm square. We write here 1 dm square. 1 dm square equal to what? 10 into 10, 100 cm square. 100 cm square. 1 dm square equal to 100 cm square. Now we know about the 1 dam. That means 1 dm square, 1 dm square equal to what? Here is the 10 meter square, so it should be also 100 meter square. 100 meter square, okay? 100 meter square is there. Now, 1 kilometer equal to how many meters is there? 1000 meters. Then 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meters, then 1000 into 1000 equal to what? 10 lakhs. Then 6 times 0 is there. So we can write that 1 kilometer square. 1 kilometer square equal to 1000 into 1000, that means 6 times 0, 1 to 10 lakh meter square. Clear about this? When we know the tables of convergence, of course, it is the unit of length and it is the units of area. Why I tell you? Because now you find the area of a given figures like rectangles, square, and also split and find the area of the given. Okay. Examples are now sure. So first we know about the units of area and units of length. Clear about it? You know square means what? It's multiplied 2 times, and now square is written that 2 times and not square that 1 time. Like 1 cm, 10 mm. But here 1 square cm equal to 100 millimeter square. Keep in your mind. Because a square centimeter, that means it's multiplied into 2 times. 10 multiplied in 10, 10 is multiplied with 10 in what? 100. 100 is multiplied with 100, then 10,000. 10 is multiplied with 10, 100. 10 is multiplied with 10, 100. And 1000 is multiplied with 1000, then it's worth 10 lakhs. Okay, clear about it? The units of area and the units of length. Now, we will take an example and find the area according to the length and units of the length and area. Okay. Okay, now you learn the units of length and area. Now you take an example and solve the how can you find area and solve the see the board. Here we take an example for suppose examples 1. Find the area given below. Here data is given in below, then how can you find question number 1? Okay, then length is given 9 meter breadth is 6 centimeter. Question 1 and question 2. Your question 2 is what? Length 17 centimeter. Okay. Breadth 3 meters. Now we solve. Then solution. area of this one is rectangle, length and breadth is given, that means the figure is obviously 100% rectangle. So we know that area of rectangle, you know the formula, what is the formula of area of rectangle? Length into breadth, that means L into B. That's L equal to what? 9 meter into 6 meter equal to 54 meter square. And what is area of the given questions? Length is 9 and breadth is 6, then 9 is the 54 meter square. Now solution for second bit. Solution for second bits, okay? Area of rectangles. Area of rectangle, A into B, you know that length into breadth, here length is 70 centimeter or some meter, okay, 70 meter into 3 meter, and 70 meter what? 51 meter square, okay, then we can easily find the here what? Area of the events question. Now I will take another example, another questions, and find the area of the first given question. See, now question is the area of a rectangle, okay? The area of rectangles. The area of a rectangle is 550 square meter. 550 square centimeter. Question C. Area is given, and if its length is, if its length is 25 centimeter, then find its breadth. The question is find its breadth. Find its breadth. That means your question is what? Area is given. Area is what? 550 centimeter square. And if its length is 25 centimeter, then find its breadth. Then what is the question? Here we find the breadth of a rectangle. Then we know that. That means what we know that? We know that's the formula of rectangles. Okay. So we know the solution. Okay. We know that area of rectangle, equal to what? L into B, length into breadth, we know that. Then here area of rectangle is given what? 550. Okay, now length is what? Centimeter square is here. Now length is what? 25 centimeter. Breadth is not even sure. When we transpose one side to another side, then here 25 is multiplied with the breadth. When we change to the right side from to left side, or transpose from this side, then multiplication is changed into the divide. So we can say that what? 550 by 25 equal to b. B means what? You know that B means breadth is there. Now 25, we know the table 25 to the 50. Now here you go, left side 25 to the what? 25 to the 50, height to 25 to the 50. Then breadth equal to 22. Breadth equal to 22. Easily you can find. Also another formula is there. We can write this. So if breadth equal to, we are here, breadth equal to, area by length. Breadth equal to area by length. You also know the formula. Breadth equal to area by length. Area is what? 550 by 25 equal to 22 centimeter. Clear about this? How can you find if area is given and length is given? Let's find the breadth. Okay. Now, then you know, learn it. How can you find if area is given the length? Also, if breadth is given, then you can also find the using this shaky formula. Only one, you can make a new another formula. Okay. Now, we take another question or another example for area. If area is given, then how can you find the length? So, another question is here. We take another question for questions two. Yeah. Question 2 is here, 5 square floor beds each size. Next question is 5 square floor bed each of side. That means every size 1 meter are dug on. 1 meter on a piece of land, on a piece of land 5 meter long and 5 meter long and 4 meter wide. 4 meter wide. Then what is the cottage question? What is the area of remaining part of the land? The question is, what is the area of the remaining part, okay, of the land. Then here question is what? Five square floor bed. That means the bed is here. That is what? Five bed is there. That the side is, each side is what? One meter, okay. And the land is what type of land? Rectangular land. Where is the length is 5 meters and breadth is 4 meters. Then we can find the remain area. If they finds what or does or digs 5 floor beds, then how many area is remain? That iska matlab kya hai? Ek 5 square meter, matlab 5 bed hai 1 meter square ka. Jo ek jameen mein khodna hai, aur jameen kya hai? 5 rectangular jameen hai, jo 5 meter hai aur 4 meter uska wide hai. Long ka matlab le, wide ka matlab breadth ho gaya. के बाद उसमें क्या करना है, जो एरिया बचा, कितना एरिया बचा, उतना गड्ढा खोदने के बाद कितना एरिया बचा, वही एरिया को हमको फाइंड आउट करना है. तो क्वेश्चन समझ में आ गया. तो हमको पता है फर्स्ट क्या करेंगे हम लोग यहाँ पे. फर्स्ट वी फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ रेक्टेंगुलर फील्ड और एरिया ऑफ प्लॉट्स, देन द एरिया ऑफ द प्लॉट ऑफ लैंड. ओके, सो सॉल्यूशन एरिया ऑफ प्लॉट ऑफ, दैट मींस एरिया ऑफ द प्लॉट, एरिया ऑफ द प्लॉट. The plot is given, then what is the plot? What is the plot of land? Equal to what? L into B is there, 5 into 4 equal to 20 meters square. Okay, now we can find the area of 1 square floor bed. Now, area of 1 square floor bed equal to what? Side into side equal to 1 into 1 equal to 1 meter square. 1 bed equal to 1 meter square. Now area of 5 beds. Area of 5 beds equal to what? 5 into 1 equal to 5 meter square. Okay? 5 meter square. Area of 1 square flower beds is side to side equal to 1 by 1 meter square. Now area of 5 beds equal to 5 into 1 equal to 5 meter square. Clear about it? Okay, first then here we find the area of the land, then find the area of the bed. It is the 1 beds. Now we find the 5 beds. Okay, 5 beds. Now we find the remains area. The remains area equal to what? Hence the area remaining, then hence the remain knee area equal to what? Total what? 15 meter square. Total length is what? 15 meter square and the bed was 5 meter square. So 20 meter square minus 5 meter square area equal to what? 15 meter square. Then there, what is the amount of remaining areas? Remaining areas amount is 15 meter square. Clear about it? How can you find the remains area? If the, this type of question is given, then first you find the area of the lands, then find the area of the beds, then again remain area, then find the total area and the bed area, the difference of both, then you go to the first 15 meter square. Okay, clear about it? How can you find it? Now we will take another example for rectangular plots if the question is there. Okay, now see the board. Now you want to find the area by splitting. Okay, how can you split and find the area? Area of an irregular figure. Now you find area of irregular. Irregular means that is not regular, like rectangular, like rectangulars. Okay. Irregular figure. Irregular figure means what? You know that. Irregular figures. Regular figure means like triangle, square, rectangle. These are the regulars. But that is not a triangle, not figure. That is called irregular. Then we can use split. Split means when you cut and find the area. Suppose here the question. See, find the area. Okay. By splitting question. See here, like this. There is the question. Here 4 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 5 centimeter, 2, 12, 8. Okay, and this also is. Then here question, find the area. Find the area of given. Then how can you find the given area? Because here we don't know that, okay, given figure. Find the area of given figure. Okay, then how can you find? It is the question, now solution. Then here is split. Split का मतलब क्या होता है? काटना. एक दूसरे को देखो. जैसे कि यहाँ पे देखो अलग अलग हमने figure बनाए. ये 5 है, 4 है. तो अगर हम यहाँ से इसको join करते हैं, ये 4 है तो ये कितना हो जाएगा? 4 हो जाएगा. 4 हो जाएगा क्यों? इसका opposite से, क्योंकि ये क्या है? Opposite side से equal होता है, 4 है और ये 5 है. लेकिन यहाँ पे ये ऐसे रहेगा. ठीक है, इधर का 2 दिया हुआ है क्वेश्चन. तो देखो ये 8 है, ये 8 है. यहाँ पे दो फिगर बन गया, दो रेक्टेंगुलर रेक्टेंगुलर फिगर बन गया. यहाँ पे रेक्टेंगुलर फिगर को अगर हम लोग नाम भी देते हैं, ए बी सी सी डी ई एंड एफ, एंड इट्स अ गिवन नाउ वी कैन फाइंड व्हाट्स ए एम एन एम एम एन. ओके, so here we got two type two figures here. So this one is 2, this one is 4. Total how much? 6. And the opposite side so much? 12 centimeters. Then this side is 6 centimeters. How can you know? Because opposite in rectangulars, opposite sides measure is equal. That's why opposite sides measure are equal. Now we can find the area of ABMN. Now area of ABMN. एक रेक्टेंगुलर एरिया ऑफ ए बी एम एन इक्वल टू लेंथ इन टू ब्रेथ. हियर लेंथ इज व्हाट? 4 सेंटीमीटर. और ब्रेथ इज व्हाट? सेंटीमीटर. ओके, ऑल द यूनिट्स आर सेंटीमीटर. एंड द ब्रेथ इज व्हाट? 5 सेंटीमीटर. देन इट राइट हियर 5 इन 4 5 जो 20 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. ओके, हियर द 20 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर ऑफ वन फिगर यू डोंट नो दैट. Now the area of C D E F. Then the area of what? Area of C D E F equal to also L into B. Here length is what? Here 12 centimeter, because this is 12 centimeter. Now 12 into here is the breadth is what? 8 centimeter. Then 8. Then answer 26 centimeter. square. Okay, now we got the words 2 cm. Now what is the question? Find the area of given figure. Then you can find the both area. Now the area of A, B, C, D, E, F. Then area of A, B, C, D, E, F equal to what? Area of ABMM. ABMM plus area of what? CDEF. CDEF. What is the area of ABMM? Area of ABMM is 20 cm square. We write here 20 cm square. Now, area of CDEF is what? 96 cm square. Now it is the 116 cm square. So 116 cm what? Square. Then we got the first, we got the area of the figure is what? Here. Here it was. You draw this or this figure, okay? Now then how can you find by splitting and find the area of given figure is there? Clear about it? How can you find? So here we learn first area of irregular figures. If the figures irregular figures given like this, then you draw yourself and make a that figure is rectangle or square and find the area and join or add the both figure area. Then we got the what whole figure of area. Okay, I hope we learn how can you find the area of the irregular figures and irregular figures. You also practice in your home and taking examples on yours. Okay, thank you. Have a good day.